I'm trying out the Ernie Ball Slinky Cobalt 10 to 48 strings for the first time, and I'm really impressed with the clarity and output. So let's hear them in a mix.